Hello, people of the tubes. Oh, never
Welcome
mind.
Welcome to Marlin, Squid!
Yes, animal hybrids, that's right. We've been waiting for 10 minutes and now it's finally Marlin. Yes!
Thank you for the Marlin game! Oh my god! So everyone, play Magicka Wizard Wars, unbuggiest game on the internet.
Oh well, like, welcome to the 100th episode. We've recorded another 100th episode, but I failed to record it and it was glorious. I got epic loot, there was Collins, and we got like an X10
5
chest.
Wins?
Yeah.
10x for everybody? Yeah. Oh, Florin, that was like the day of my life.
Oh man, and I didn't have my recording software on. It was terrible.
You failed so hard. And we checked the recording right after. We were all like high-fiving each other, like verbally.
Oh well, up there we go.
Didn't have the Dom Perignon, you know?
Not sure what that is, but yes, okay, so.
That's like the fancy $100 a bottle Chardonnay, or wine that rappers drink.
This is great. Oh god, rappers. No.
I was in a store the other day and I saw the bottle. It was $119 for like a wine bottle of Dom Perignon. What's that called? Champagne. It's like a fancy champagne.
I don't know. I don't drink any neurotoxin actually, so. Oh, good. At least it's going fast this time.
Yeah. We deserve it. We fucking waited forever.
Oh, great. They're all noobs. We will be good. Look at that guy with the default. Actually, never mind. What am I talking? You're a fish.
I am a default fish. Look at me. I have nulled myself the hard way.
You have. Could have at least gotten a few stats in there.
You know, this is kind of an homage to BlackSapling from our episode 80.
Yes, yes. Oh, great. Look at this guy. Not warding, not water pushing anyone. Brilliant. And the other guys don't even show up on the point.
Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fucking camp this fucking teleport.
We've gone to Wizard Wars Kindergarten, you know? These guys are all noobs. Go, go, go! Oh great, he tried to shatter his teammate, amazing. Why the fuck was there a beam going this way?
Ooh.
Yep, these guys.
It's good to be in the game.
Oh god, you've died. You've actually managed to die to these noobs. Impressive.
It's always nice to impress you. And I shot our teammate for half his life because he was right next to me.
God damn.
And then he boarded full healing, so I couldn't heal him back up. That's awesome.
Yes. I hope someone takes the teleport or else. Oh great, two of them in fact. I guess this is the fate that has befallen you, but then this is the noob, so maybe I'll be fine.
Dude, I just want to see you 14-0. Come on, dude. Win for me.
Gonna be tough. There's two guys here. Oh, great. They're not even in this.
Dude, that is the fucking second time someone stole my kill. I'm about to kill a teammate if they steal another kill from me.
No, it got reported.
I don't care. It's worth it. Oh, just win this game so it's over.
Oh, by
All right, good.
Oh, by the way, I'm currently uploading videos, so I'm really laggy, so now I'll see what it is to walk in Aaron's boots. Even though this time actually it looked like everything went better than expected. Just so much better than expected. It almost seems like after 10 minutes in queue, it lowers the desired ALO. So it gives you all the noobs after 10 minutes in queue. But I'm not sure.
I'm into it. Yeah, give us more noobs.
Yeah, the same noobs. Hooray. Oh, but only three. Oh, there we go.
Hello, everyone I don't know and would love to kill. How are you? Hey, watch. Oh, hello, how are you?
What? Oh, you.
I just waved.
Alright, I didn't see it, because bugs. You should splash. So the only thing you should be doing. No, not the firefish. Oh great, this game's not even starting.
So now we get the freaking disconnect?
Nope, looks
all right,
like
splash
got
with
it.
Me.
Oh, we didn't see the splashing. Oh great, dude, they've got a blue vizier too. I must kill him. Hey, we've got two in fact. Fuck.
Dude, it's the Blue Vizier time right now, damn. Florin, you started a trend.
I sure have. The blue is the new orange, clearly. What's that guy shooting for? Shit. No! Leave me alone! Yeah, okay, I'm lagging, alright. I was not wrong about the lag. Well, I gotta teleport.
Oh, I killed a guy and then died on fire. Don't tell me about how to unburn, you motherfucking game. I know how to unburn.
You got burned so sick, man. Shit, that's an enemy. I don't want to fight an enemy in this position. God damn it, setting me on fire? What is this? Fucking Blue Vizier setting me on fire. Oh, he's got a pistol too.
Lesson,
are you kidding me? Stop copying me. Yeah, he's not using it though. Oh, it's just a worthless gunblade actually. No, it's too many enemies. Oh my god, can he stop splashing me with water already? Jesus. No, apparently not. Okay, thanks for putting me out though.
Oh my god, if you take the bottom point, we'll win.
Well, I killed them, but I didn't take it. Yeah, because I killed myself.
Oh no,
too.
They're going middle.
Yeah.
Alright, fuck that. Let's go middle, dude, and fuck them up.
Yeah, it's not pleasant to play with lag, is it? Well.
Hey, man, sorry. Hey, all you got. Alright, I got him wet. I'm charging up the rock.
Well, I never freeze him all the way. That's too easy. Too easy a way out.
He suicided?
Whatever,
can I get
man.
One kill game, motherfucker?
God, how needy are you for kills?
I'm really needy for it. Oh, and I just killed our teammate. Almost.
Yeah, great. That is your kill. Just get him, dammit. Just get him. Aha, he died. No. Oh, come on. How is he not dead? No, he's dead now. Okay. Aha. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was just insanely lucky that he passed that in time. Great, now I'm dead, aren't I? Well, maybe not.
Oh, we're doing good. Someone's on top of the leaderboards who deserves it.
Oh, God.
His name's Chaz Webb.
Well, if, wow, look at your stats, man. And look at mine. How are you on any leaderboard?
Yeah, you're the man.
See, I heal you all the time. Zombies, go. Go, zombies. Go do the work. Zombie work. And death. Death by zomb.
Yay, we got
it. Help, help, help. Oh, God.
Oh, sorry.
Why did I charge up my pistol instead of healing myself?
Dude, I fucking totally teamworked with your zombies, man. It was better than we've ever done.
Zombies are so good.
And your teammates just killed someone else.
They're really good, man. Oh my god, are they actually following me like intelligent minions now? Oh my god.
They did that, yeah. Did you hear about that? You never heard about that?
Oh, that is so good. Too bad there's nothing to use them on now. Oh well. Now they got stuck in the wall.
Yeah, they made zombies intelligent, so it's worth it.
Oh my god, he actually hit. That was the most amazing zombie strike ever. And I just took the zombie strike because no one's using brainwash anymore. No, come back here. Oh man, he has zombies for the wins.
Man, I wish I wouldn't get 3-on-1 all the fucking time. Damn.
Well,
ooh, damn.
I got splashed.
I saw that, yeah.
Man, how are we not having any points, damn it?
I don't know, I'm going bottom, I'm catching some.
Got 7 kills, man.
I know, man. I hope it's not in vain. Alright, I got the bottom point. It is mine.
Good. Oh, for fuck's sake, teammate walked into it. Well, that guy's dead. They're all dead for my dragon, hooray. I defended this point. I defended the hell out of this point.
No, what the fuck?
Oh, man.
Oh, sorry, man. I just lost a duel.
Angry duel bombs. You could have totally won this game for us then.
I did. I, like, just lost the game for us.
No, he just didn't.
I'm gonna go fucking try to redeem myself. I think he's on the bottom point. I'll kill him right now. And if I don't, then I'll try again. That's what I do.
Come on, just die, you fool. What the fuck, meteor shower?
See, like, dude, that's my thing. Like, I'm like old Yeller. Like, I don't fucking go until I get shot in the head by you. Like, I'm not gonna stop giving my 100%, even though it's shit and I'm dying.
I've never watched
shoot me with a gun.
I've never watched that movie. Oh my god, what
oh, really?
The fuck?
I just killed you with lightning. And then I healed the enemy, but he was wearing a healing ward, so that's okay.
Oh man, can't believe you killed me.
I'm sorry about that.
Look at me.
I was thinking about old Yeller and what he would do. You remember his master?
I just told you, I never seen it. And also, please stop spoiling it, everyone, god damn it.
Fuck that. That is like one movie that has been spoiled. Oh my god, that was sure. Yes,
that's exactly why I said everyone stop spoiling it. Jesus. I mean, how's that ever been alright to just collectively spoil a movie everywhere by everyone? Just what?
Dude, that is like, if every single person in humanity has seen it, it's like spoiled because everyone knows about it.
Well, that's not how it is though. It's a whole new generation. No one has seen it now. How old is it even? 20 years? Zombies are here.
Dude, a fucking death mage is using goddamn fire on me. Are you kidding me?
I know, right? He does that. Zombies, go do your work. Oh god, they've been brainwashed. This is terrible.
Oh no. I'm sorry. I'll switch to brainwash right now. I take him back. We're out of tokens. No.
Oh, not. Are you kidding me? Can you just
perfect
never
time
look
for me to tell the plot of Old Yeller.
Can you just never look at the tokens? Wow. I mean, I didn't see it that time, but come on. You just never see it. It's like you don't even look at that part of the screen, and that guy doesn't even know how to do anything.
Wow, let's watch him. One. Now heal yourself.
Oh my god, he's not even
healing
got that
more far. Healing. Wow.
Yeah, that's great.
Here, quick, type healing ward healing is not the best kind. Healing ward healing not good. Yes, got it in.
Nope, he already left. I got a brick or a bronze ingot or something. Continue.
I got nothing. I was typing. Sorry, to no one.
Yeah, gotta hurry up, man. What if this noob train leaves the station without us? Ugh. Might have just happened because of you, damn it.
No way, man.
Yeah, you delayed by 5 seconds and now the noobs are playing already.
Dude, there's plenty of noobs for everybody. Let's go.
You know very well that there isn't. There's hardly any noobs on our that are just not noob enough to play with us.
Oh, Christ.
And now they're all playing and we've got to wait.
Well, I apologize.
Yes, now try to get some actual good gear on while you're waiting.
Alright, let me get some of that 10 plus ring action on. Some fire shit, because I like fire.
Dang, I want a 10 plus ring. But I'll need a 10 plus trinket as well. Oh, can I craft that ingot yet? Nope, one more. Oh well. And then I can make that ring, and it will be shit.
Dude, I can make the Redonkulous Charm, but there's nothing that needs the Redonkulous Charm, so I don't see why I should.
Well, yeah, I can make all kinds of things. I could make a lovely fabric. Well, what is that even good for?
Getting rid of your old soft fabrics.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got like 8. I'm gonna make one right now, speaking of it.
I'm not sure what it's yep. for. Some things require
making underwear of this would be a waste. What the fuck else would you make with it? What do you want the soft fabric for? Pillows and ball underwear cushioning things. You know what I mean?
Oh,
come
man.
On.
If only I could have the softest fabric of all in my underwear. Oh.
Yeah, right? Think about it. Is that a good feeling? I think so. Dude, I was in a store the other day and they had bamboo pillowcases. Like made from bamboo. And then they had cotton pillowcases.
Oh, God.
And the cotton pillowcases felt like fucking sandpaper next to these bamboo pillowcases.
I don't even know that bamboo can be made into a fabric.
Right?
Yeah, well, let's skip ahead, I guess.
Alright.
And okay. Looks like Marlin again. Oh, well, let's see. Come on,
baby.
God damn it, why can't they just fix things? Well, I'm sure it'll go fast next time, but you see, these aren't noobs anymore, even though that guy's got a noob staff and a noob weapon and a noob outfit, but still. Come on.
One guy's like he went for the earth thing, and he found the ice robe. The other guy's straight up fire and death.
How can you tell?
Because I know the mastery tree.
Right. I mean, how can you tell what they found? Oh, well.
Because I know what comes from the chest and what comes from the mastery tree.
Right. I don't know if they're going to add any more things to the mastery tree.
I think they will, but I don't know if they... I think they don't know if they can add, like, more plus affinities without it being unbalanced.
They should.
All yeah, right? Why the fuck not?
I want all the power. I want plus 50 deaths from just the robe, please. plus 50 ring and everything would be great.
Dude, if it was hella hard to craft or something, like, why not? Why the fuck not?
Oh, God.
Make them grind for it. Dude, it's funny, on the forum, this guy was like, God, it's so unfair how, like, they make you have to grind for craftable items and stuff, like, and the boost always is shown and it just taunts you. And I'm just like, dude, you know what fucking advertising is, man? It's called showing you shit you want that you can't have unless you pay them money. Like, that's what advertising is.
Yeah, I'm aware. Oh my God, that guy. He doesn't even know about wards at all. Ow. God damn it. What the? Where's my team? Is that guy
He's
doing
down
nothing?
Here on bottom point.
Is that guy doing Take nothing it. But healing? Oh God, that's not how you play this game.
The only thing I'm doing is defending this fucking point from this faggot.
How did he hit me with that? Oh! There we go. Alright, so that's that.
There's a guy hella low life at the teleport, kill his ass.
I'm capturing the last point so we don't die, by the way.
That's fine. Also good use.
Oh god, I'm spread out. Spread out.
Dude, I love playing noobs and I'm using fire gear so good right now. Oh, you're dead, buddy.
Well, these guys aren't worse than you, are they?
Well, maybe not worse than me, but I might be the king.
No, that would mean that they're worse than you. Ah, go in there! Yes, go in there! That's right. Dragon strike for the winnings. Hey, shit, go capture all the points. I mean, go kill all the noobs, I think. Yes. Oh, you failed, okay.
Okay, I failed a little bit there. He death mined very cleverly.
Yes, he would do that. God damn it!
Bastard.
Oh shit! Did not have time to react to this. Boom! Yeah, burn me. Well,
oh,
fucking
shit.
Amazing. Just yeah, what my one weakness. Great job. Wow.
I knew I could kill him with it. I'm sorry though.
Just,
that was
just
really...
straight up my one weakness. Yeah, that's amazing. Oh, and here they come. Oh my god, is that guy gonna actually react to this in any way?
Hopefully not. Come on.
Oh, that guy exploded. I will heal you. No, that's not you. Okay.
Alright, remind me I have a blaster pistol that I can use to fucking fuck people up.
I really don't think it's a very good weapon.
Oh really? Check this out. Miss. Killed our teammate.
Figures. Oh my god, instant brainwash zombies, of course. Why not? Oh! Alright, I guess zombies are not efficient after all.
Brainwashed, yeah. I mean,
God, fucking brainwash.
Once people start using it a lot,
Why did that have to be a thing? Why can't it just be limited to one zombie? That would be fair. Just all the zombies immediately. Why? Why would you make the zombies completely useless?
Right? Or the Reapers. Any of it.
Well, the Reapers needed to be useless, but the zombies, man.
I think they're trying to make people not use Conflag like this.
How? How are they not making you... Dude, can you please not stand within the enemy?
Ew, fuck. That death mine thing is getting me, man. I gotta take off this fire gear. What the fuck?
Yes, death gear is superior, but then you'd burn to death, so I don't know.
See, the problem is I go fire affinity, and then I ward fire instead of just putting myself out when I'm in death gear, which is stupid. But now that I said it out loud, I think I can remember it.
No,
come on, Brain.
I wouldn't put myself out when I was on fire gear. That's the whole point of fire gear. That way you can't be frozen.
Exactly. You can't be frozen with fire gear. I love it. I'm gonna go kill this fucker right now.
Yeah. Did you just put him out?
No.
Did you just put him out?
I wanted to kill. I was kill stealing. I don't know. Whatever. Whatever. Here comes the pistol fucking death, man.
Oh, okay. You're just gonna ignore my suffering. Great. Man.
Damn it!
Why didn't you heal me?
Oh man, I didn't even see your suffering. You're just like the kids in Africa to me, man. I just don't even fucking know.
God damn it, they're healing each other. Well, not effectively, apparently.
Run, you little pussy. I hate when people run from a 2-on-1. It's like, I never run from a 2-on-1.
Oh great, these zombies are too dumb to come now, aren't they?
Hey look, yeah, you fucking...
Yeah, he's gonna brainwash them, but I don't care. Yeah, I knew it.
Oh, we did it. You want me to take him back?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, missed him.
Oh boy, help! Yeah, zombies, you get him.
Oh, don't do that, Seal, I'm trying to help you.
You missed one, I guess.
There was one out of the loop.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh my god, can that zombie die?
Can you take my beam?
I'll take your beam. God, they're healing each other so well. You need to protect yourself too. It's pointless to heal me when you're low health.
Oh, dang it! Outcast, not self-cast. Big mistake.
Oh my god, that guy's the same! Does he not see the low health enemies right next to him? Jesus! Oh great, he killed himself.
I'll kill that little imp. Fuck that imp.
Dude, this time, you know? This time, revive. Just...
Hey, Florian!
Straight
you
up...
You remembered to remind me that I was forgetting...
I always remind you. You just don't care.
But now I got brainwashed, so I can't use shit.
Yeah,
so that's
bet.
Fine.
Help!
Unless it's important.
Help!
Run! You want me to use haste?
No, just heal me.
Where are you?
Oh my god, that idiot just cast a meteor shower on me. Are you fucking serious? That guy's still getting reported. Unbelievable. Fucking meteor showered his teammate. Are you fucking kidding me? Why is this possible? Why is this level of idiocy possible on this game? Revive. Revive me. Oh my god, you don't have it yet, are you kidding me? I even reminded you to get it ready.
Oh, the fucker.
I bet you used haste like an idiot as well, didn't you?
Oh, I just got it right when I killed that guy. I would have used it on you.
Oh.
The last thing I do is summon the fucking cat, like, brainwash on those two bitches, those zombies. Hmm. That was some good shit, too.
Maybe. Fucking brainwash. Alright, no
yeah,
more zombies then. Go away. There we go.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I mean, that's interesting. That's an interesting balance, isn't it? Because basically, like, it's interesting when they add a magic, but they're talking about adding nullify. Have you heard of that? They're talking about adding nullify.
I don't know what that would even do.
Do you remember that from Magicka? It cancels all other magics that are currently active.
And all spells, yes, but what will that do? I don't know. Remove all wards? I guess it could be good if you charge up a rock and then nullify right after you shoot it.
Oh, remember how you were talking about destroying, like, Midsummer's Blessing and stuff? And, like, tornadoes and
Well, that nonsense. That's Hollywood destroying.
Yeah, it's kind of stupid, huh? Maybe tier fours would just cancel. What if it was tier four, though? Tier four for a tier four? That seems stupid.
Yeah.
It'll probably be, like, less than that then, man, because that's the only way it makes any sense, like, if it's, like, tier two.
No, it should be tier one, if anything. Nullify, it's just, like, teleport, really.
Yeah, kind of, like, just, like, super situational.
Well, yeah, not but, really. It's useful for anything, really. You burn, you nullify. Fucking everything going on, nullify it. But then again, I guess it'd be shitty if everyone was spamming it.
I think it would be shitty if everyone was spamming. That's why I don't know why they would add it. I feel like whenever you take things away from a game, from other players, it's like shitty. Like, that's why I think they nerf Geyser so hard, because you basically stun lock someone so hard they just die. You know? And that's fucked up. No one likes that feeling.
I'm getting the Geysers back, man. I'm doing it again. I'm not bothered by the nerfs that much.
You don't... Hey, fucker, they can't... Hey, dude, rise above, bro. Jesus, well, do we
need to pause again? No. I'm gonna buy some stuff up. There we go, never mind. Not buying any.
Sure.
I'm just gonna buy some stasis to dismantle.
Alright, welcome to GameSquid.
Yay.
GameSquid.
GameSwag.
Dude, maybe I'll start saying watch us on YouTube after, too. Fuck it.
Yes, subscribe.
And subscribe.
Good boy.
Yeah. Boost, you know what the coolest thing about that new start menu is? Is that it actually lets you click the center so you can be moving where you want to go. And you can type and stuff. In the beginning of the game, so it gives you a chance for that. And, like, I wonder if it's part of that is, like, that.
You mean by move where you want to go, it lets you move to the center?
Yeah, move to the center where you want to go if you're not a fucking pussy.
No, but apparently everyone wanted the center like they're idiots. And you didn't water push me, by the way, so that's a tragedy. Just walking right behind me and didn't do anything.
Here, I'll heal you right now, though. You bet your ass.
Itch, the pain.
Hey, watch it, punk. Dude, trying to kill me with Deadly Death War. What a fucking loser. Alright, here you go, buddy.
Oh my god, these guys. They keep attacking me. Very ineffectively.
Take that beat.
Oh, there's an airplane.
Dude, I'm just fucking... See, the reason that I like fire gear and ice gear is because then I can just work that. I'm done with it.
I couldn't hear you then. I don't know why you're speaking so quietly while there's a plane going on.
Oh, sorry. I just loved airplane chatter.
What's that guy want from me? Wow, you're just hasting in there as well without actually attacking him. You know what the point of using haste in a battle is?
Using mines on him.
No. The point is to earthquake them and then see what you can do. Look at that, I saved you. Oh
thanks,
my god,
bro.
What the fuck is up? What's wrong with that guy?
Alright, Sizzle, I'll get you. Oh no!
Why did that idiot have to team kill me? Fuck. He can't use fucking healing lightning when he's lightning gearing it.
Oh. Damn, that just got three of us.
Did I just not take damage from that? Because I had fire resistance on?
Hopefully. No! Oh my god, here comes a lot of them.
Oh my god, what is wrong with that noob? Oh great, and let's all abandon the one spawn point that we have. Great, of course, why not?
I came to center.
Invisible beam to the win! Oh, he saw it somehow. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh my god, is that three enemies here? Wow. That's a tragedy. That they would be three trying to take our one spawn point. I guess it makes sense though.
Dude, that guy's electrocuting me. He's like not using healing lightning. He's just using lightning. And yeah, I think he thinks it heals people.
Shit, I forgot to report that other noob from earlier as well. He purposely killed me. No!
Dude, he keeps killing me! What a fucking idiot! Oh my god, that's fucked up.
Oh, for fuck's sake, a Reaper. Wow, look at him. You almost died to him. Shit, we almost did it. No.
That guy. I wish I could just beam through this fucking guy.
Why can't that guy stand still so he can be? Oh yeah, healing resistance, brilliant. Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with that noob? My team killed him because he ran into my mind somehow.
Good. Dude, this game is going great for us. I got you, just stay still.
Yes, we got... Oh fuck, never mind. We lost the top point again.
Yeah!
Oh, all four of us, of course. Oh my god, that guy's
amazing. These guys are fucking dumb.
Oh great, of course that guy runs in.
Hey Florian, let's be real. Our teammates are fucking dumb.
Yeah. Oh, hey, that'll work. Boom.
Oh no, don't go in that.
I just warded his death and it killed him. Come on, I wanna get my.
Wow, I just 2v1! That's awesome! Now you know we're playing noobs.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Oh wow, and I just took a beam to the face, like...
Yeah, I saw that.
Bend over for you, buddy.
That was embarrassingly bad. I don't even understand.
I was just excited about my 2v1 win. See, that's what happens.
And I love the Dragon Strike. It's so great. Why does this guy have to exist? They have a lightning spammer as well, who's an idiot.
Maybe. Those lightning spammers, man, they're a dime a dozen.
Ah! Oh, teammates are not even in the game right now, they're just spawned, okay. I don't know where you went. Did you die? Oh yeah, sure you did. I remember. Oh god.
1 point. Dude, did you see my score though right now?
It's godly. It's pretty good.
I feel like I'm galored. The Lord of the Gaze. Alright, to the center we go. Come, yeah. Noobs.
Oh god. No! Well, at least I killed that one guy.
Oh, dude.
They're getting bot. Quickly get them. Oh my god, that guy.
I'm gonna lightning through this fucking electric guy. Fuck him.
Wow, you guys, you can't walk past that guy and win the game, no? You just gotta be fighting 1v3 instead. Sigh.
Oh, guess what? They have no fucking spawn tokens left.
Yeah, you're right. Of course he has to use a beam. What else would he use?
No! Oh, we have spawn tokens left, though. Ha 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 ha! Kill me all you want, bitches!
I'll just come back stronger.
More ready to own you.
Pistol kill.
Man, I really want to team kill this fucking lightning guy.
Yeah, do it.
Right? Oh god, I just wanna.
How many are alive? Two? There they are.
Alright, if they fuck up. Oh, do we low cat? No, okay, good.
Everyone's laggy.
Motherfucker!
Get him! Oh man, did I miss him? Nope, I didn't. Get him! He's weak!
Fucking coming to get.
What, where are you guys even? There's only one enemy and he's here. We
Exactly.
Oh, great. You're having fun with lightning. Okay. And then you're having fun with the... with killing me!
Oh, what were you doing with my fire, man?
Who did that Who did that dragon strike?
Was
that
oh, you know who it was.
I don't know. Could have been you. Could have been the enemy. Literally anyone. Who was it?
It was me. Oh, it was me.
Oh, great. You killed me.
I thought it would be glorious. Look at this guy, man. What the fuck?
No, I missed. Missed my precious guy, sir.
How did he not line up fire? What the fuck?
Headless chicken.
Come on, give me that kill. Give me that kill.
There we go.
Damn you!
See, I got better stats. Well, no. Just more kills. More points, too. Definitely I will.
Oh, yeah. Dude, we did great that game. This is an hour of power, bro.
Dude, I can do it now.
Let's do it. Let's do 7 wins.
No, no, don't be silly.
Come on.
I can make this ring now. I think. Craft that ingot.
Come on, give him the 5 plus. Give him the plus 10.
You dick. Oh, well. Actually, which one will it be? Who knows? I can make all the rings now. But I only want this shield ring now. Craft! 10! Come on, 10! Doesn't say. Okay. Really? It doesn't say.
Oh, you go to the inventory. Go to your inventory.
10!
You got it? Oh, you fucking bastard!
Now the
Well done, sir!
The punchline is that I can't use it until I get the 15 trinket, which they haven't even added yet. So that's great. If I use it now, I'll just get weaker from it.
Yeah, Riders is pointless.
Well, it would be.
What do you get from shield that you want more than?
I need exactly 25 shield so I can have my 5 mines.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, nothing more, because then it just, like, ruins your healing, right?
Yeah. Oh, well, I guess we missed the noob train again, thanks to me this time.
No, I think the noob train is going strong with many a car.
Oh, you don't understand the noob train.
Dude, I'm gonna go with teleport, conflag, displace, zombies right now.
Are you kidding me? Did you just list the worst spells? Nah, just kidding. Well, zombies and displays are the worst spells. Definitely don't use those.
Oh man, Lightning Storm is so sick. I really like Lightning Storm because the push into Lightning Storm is like the sickest kill.
Yeah, but it's hard when you have no magic. I love to do a tidal wave into the Lightning Storm. Especially if it's their own.
Dude, we can coordinate that, man.
But it's pointless. That. You don't want a 2v2. You want to go on your own. Oh, well, skipping the loading. There, finally. It only took like 5 minutes.
Yeah, right. Welcome back to Game Squid, people.
Now, this is why I shouldn't play in the morning, apparently. Even though that's when I have the most time, usually, because my recording buddies come later. Oh, well.
Dude, I'm totally saying watch this on YouTube now, dude. I don't give a fuck. I want more viewers. I want more subscribers.
I want all of those things.
I want those things.
Why did I not shield that rock? I saw that rock coming. God damn it, and he's warded against that as well. Oh, now he's warded like an idiot. Oh! Come on, fire!
Dude! Yeah, fucking healing teammates, man. So good.
I know, but there were 4 of them and you were too deep.
No, I know. They healed each other and, like, killed me.
You were too deep. Nope, nothing about it.
Okay, I was too deep. I'll admit it.
You didn't see the force guy coming. Well, I guess. Oh, come on. Yep, that's it. I hit him. God damn that healing. Oh, great. Why don't we just all put on our swords? Maybe I do need the blaster pistol.
was already on fire, and you can't flag him.
I just thought I would finish him off quicker for us. Told you, man, I'm just going for kills now. I just want death.
No, you need to capture more. Get him off me! What the fuck just killed me? Oh, you killed me! Jesus, man!
Dude, these sprays are so deadly.
Yeah, especially if you don't know how to do them. Oh my god. You might have just lost the game with killing me.
Shut up!
No, look at it. That was you.
Amazing. Alright, I apologize. I will never do that again.
Just spray it. Kill me. Oh.
So spray at a teammate? Really bad. I got it.
Well, obviously, the enemy will ward. The teammate shouldn't have to ward against you.
Alright, Flory, I take full credit for that loss. Shit! Idiot!
You know, you can always... I don't see you stunning people enough. Use earthquakes, man, and use them when you're not next to a teammate.
Big fatties, you got it.
Especially when you use haste, use earthquakes, man.
Right.
Alright, so I guess we have to skip again, because somehow we missed the noob train. What do you do? I don't know, let's see.
Keeps on rolling.
Okay, that didn't take too long.
Alright, don't get upset at me.
Why?
No reason.
Yes. Look at those rainbow chickens, oh my god.
Alright, here we go. I'm not going deep. I'm just going the right pen.
Oh god. Oh great, one guy's not even moving.
Here, we'll kill him.
No, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking serious? Wow. Yeah, why don't you just send me mid alone? That's fun. That guy is obsessed with doing water beams. Did you just stun me?
I wanted to heal you.
I'm full health, so you're not.
You're right.
Get him. Now he can heal me. Ah, never mind. At least I got the kill. I think. Well, whatever. I mean, helped with the kill. Dude, you actually harmed our teammate so he would die faster. Wow, are you serious?
What?
Wow. AFK guy, I mean.
Oh yeah, I did harm him. Fuck that guy.
Great.
I mean, I didn't want to. He brought it on himself, really.
You idiot. Why? Why would you do such things?
I just don't like people that are AFK, man. That's not right.
Well, obviously. But what good is it gonna be if he has low health when he starts? He'll be even more AFK, or if enemies find him, they'll kill him even faster.
Oh, now he quit because I'm such a dick to him, huh?
Yeah, clearly.
Well, fuck that guy. Oh, he's still here.
Is there, he? I don't know.
Fuck him.
Oh, he's just AFK. Okay. Dude, fuck that already. Why? You could have healed me instead.
Well, I did both. Well, I didn't do both.
You didn't either.
I killed him, that's for sure.
God damn it, man. Team killing, really? You know that's our tokens, you idiot. God, I can't believe you're team killing. What is wrong with you?
I thought we were supposed to teach these guys a lesson. I'm sorry.
What lesson? He doesn't even know. He's not even in this game. And now he's here.
Hopefully he helps us. Are you fucking kidding me, Conflag, right now?
Help?
Oh, then he just killed me.
Yeah, well, I wonder why. God damn it, man! Fucking team killing, really? Fucking team killing.
I was team killing AFKs just so he'd wake up. He's like, oh shit, I'm getting team killed. I better get back on my computer so that doesn't happen. You know, I'm trying to help out.
Fucking team killing. Would you just press continue?
Sorry.
Damn it, man.
Okay. All right,
you know exactly what happens if you don't press continue. The noob train, you see? If they're in game...
Press continue or grab my beer, so I grab my beer, alright? I'm sorry. I made the wrong decision again.
Oh, now we have to wait again.
Alright, let's get on that fucking noob train.
Well, too late to count after it's left the station. Oh well, I guess we're lucky.
Dude, chugga chugga choo choo! Alright, welcome to Game Squid, motherfuckers.
Fucking team killing, man. How dare you?
I want you to report me.
I did.
Dude, alright, well maybe I won't do that then. You're right. Shit, that's scary.
You'll get banned. No.
My life!
Your flat robe.
Spent $10 for this robe.
Oh great, that noob's spraying me as well. Ah! Are you kidding me? Fucking teammate spraying me. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. What is wrong with this team that we have? Oh my god. Oh great, he's warded just in time.
Oh, what? Fucking imps.
Well, like, oh for fuck's sake, really? All on me.
Surprised. I'm surprised. Hey, no mine, that's good. Lucky. Oh,
for fuck's sake. Yeah, you get off my point. Oh, great.
I believe you can do it.
Yeah, of course I can kill four and capture this point. Why not, right? Fucking hell, man.
Okay.
These guys, man.
I really blame our teammates for that one, I mean.
Oh my god, they were so fucking bad, I can't believe it. This is what you get for team killing, man.
Alright, dude. I always team kill AFKs, man. Fuck,
why?
I figured they couldn't report you, you know? You just do it. Just to teach them a lesson.
So stupid. How do you not see that it's our tokens that you're killing?
It's worth it. It's no. One token. Fuck it, it's 1 out of 100. Teach that guy a lesson for being a bitch. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it again.
No, stop that.
But not if it takes the time away from us getting to the center. I'm not going to do that again.
I should hope not. God damn it, man.
Man, this motherfucker in the blue robe is just a fucking copycat.
Yeah, terrible. He's even got that. Got some frost in there, just like me. Got more deaths, though.
Oh, dude, he's rocking full death.
Yeah.
I'm about to burn his ass alive.
Yeah, you better. But you watch out for those mines. Oh, great. This guy doesn't know how to do anything. Just red rope, no ward, no water pushing, no nothing. Oh, great. Ant runs in and gets hit. Ah, all the enemies have.
Went center. Damn, I was defending bottom, so they like we could like have both spawn points.
Well, at least this guy's healing me.
I'm talking about his pants.
Oh, now he's going all in and dying. Fuck.
Oh, they kill their imps too, dude.
Oh,
wow.
That's good.
But it's that fucking Zier. What's his name? Eximer.
Oh my god, guy. Run away, you're gonna die.
Alright, all you have to do is kill him on the center and we win.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. You say.
Well, that was actually exactly what I meant to do, but it was a complete accident. Dude, I was just thinking I should be using those mines more. Shit! Haha, he could have sprayed that better. Oh, for fuck's sake.
The other team just did good. Some healer guys coming in. Fuck that guy. Oh, I killed the teammate. Whatever. No, aim. It was aim.
What, no one took that teleport? Fine, I'll teleport with you if you want. No! Now what? What the? What? Where did he come from? Oh boy. That's just insane. He must have taken both the teleports. What a dick. Oh, come on, Imp, just die. No one, huh?
Alright, I got the center. Oh, jeez.
Looks like we're not getting anything. Oh, lovely minion screams. Oh yeah, you want some?
Woo! Hey, I think BlackSapling might play with us, man. You want to?
Huh, odd. I haven't seen him in ages. Well, too late now.
He's been super busy.
Fuck.
We just have to win this game super fast and then we can have him.
No, I've said it's too late already. This is the last game anyways, probably. Oh, great, and if, I mean, the last game if we win.
But oh, yeah, that's right.
But somehow everyone failed utterly.
I'm reviving. No, wait, there's still hope. While there's fluorine alive, there's hope.
I revived. God damn it. Can we... Can
do
I survive?
Oh, no, he didn't work it.
What
he
the
didn't work it like he wanted to.
What the fuck, wall? What the fuck? I cast the wall, it didn't come. What? Oh my god, those two guys.
Dude, they totally pulled. They went full Dobby on that one, man. Alright, here we go. Invite him.
I don't see him online. He must have deleted me. Oh wait, no, he's not in Magicka. What are you talking? Oh, now he is. Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, Saplings with us now. Hooray. But not on Skype.
Yeah.
And this guy again. All the blue guy, all the blue visors. Or is it Vizier? I never know.
Oh my god, they're not ready for the Black Sapling. He may be out of practice.
Yeah, he is probably. Boost me. Yay.
Hooray. Dude, I think you were inside me for a second.
Yeah, so. Don't make it sexual, please. And I got you.
Thank you.
I don't
I
know.
Should
why
have
you
ordered got, it.
I don't know why you went next to that barrel.
That was sick. That's the best kill there is, man.
Yes, exactly. So why didn't you just shoot it?
You're right, I even have a fucking pistol. Jesus, man.
Yeah, you're faster than me with the shooting. Oh, we're losing, huh, are we? Oh, for fuck's sake, what are you doing? Those are all my tricks.
Who's
oh
using your
no!
tricks?
No! Oh, God. Using the pistol, oh, God.
Alright, we have all the spawn points right now, somehow.
Nope. All but one. Oh great, and we have a guy who doesn't know how to walk and not have elements on at the same time.
That's cool, it'll balance out the sapling.
Why the fuck is someone shooting memes at me?
Dude, I'm just gonna defend top point, man. Oh, except they're all bottom, so I'm gonna come bottom.
I saved the sapling.
Man, this might, we might almost want to go for like four more wins.
I don't know, it's already 50.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I got him!
Yeah!
Oh, he's gonna displace himself. Yeah, I thought so. Fuck, and exactly onto the point. Damn it. That's terrible. Oh, wait. Yeah, it is. Wait, were there more alive than him? Get out of my way, man.
I killed this guy.
Really? You thought that was gonna kill him?
I did.
Oh boy.
I honestly did.
Full health? Yeah, I'm sure he'll die. You should stop using conflag. It's too often not a kill, you know?
Alright, I mean, you have to like just time it right. Like, I could kill this guy right now with conflag if I had it.
Yeah, if you had it ready. And also, if he had... You had a window of less than a second then for that.
That's all I need.
No, it isn't. You know very well that you're not a very fast spellcaster.
Dang it. Hooray!
Oh god. No, the ice spray. Oh man, did he have to haste through my dragon strike? I should be using more geysers, even though dragon strikes are really awesome too. I'm gonna teleport up, don't die. Oops.
Oh boy. Dude, the guy on our team is using zombies.
Okay, get your brainwash ready. In case.
Yeah, right. Oh, you got both of them with you. I guess I'm gonna go middle and like hopefully stop this guy. Alright, here comes a tactical dragon strike for the win.
Yes, I got the guy, sir.
Oh, this kills, dude.
The teamwork, oh my god. I wonder if he thinks that I did that all by myself.
Oh man, that was sick. Oh my god, we should totally go for 10x when we got this guy, man.
Oh well, on the next episode. Oh wait, no. Well, might as well go for a few more wins, I guess.
Yeah, right? Why not, huh? We got the fucking sapling right now, man. We're unstoppable.
Maybe we'll get 4 if we can, otherwise if we don't win this one, we won't.
Okay, yeah, we'll do it based on this game. No pressure.
It's 10, oh well.
Oh, sweet! He said he might Skype with us.
Oh, good. What, right now?
Yeah, fuck yeah! Come on, dude. I love that guy, man. Hopefully he'll get in here with us.
Yeah, okay.
It was so fun last time. Him and his damn testing of the game. What is that, an airplane?
Yes, obviously.
Holy shit, but you can, like, hear the details.
What details of the airplane?
Yeah, that motherfucker sounds huge!
Yeah. I wonder if this new noise cancelling headset I'll get will get rid of that airplane sound. Yeah, right.
Oh, don't you need a special mic for that? Wow, these people didn't go mid at all. I feel like we like win for sure.
And then they just capture from behind and crush everyone. Then again, it's kind of pointless because the big push mid will just go all into their base.
I just don't like how people have switched to
what?
Going like not mid.
Oh wow, Sapling has done nothing but teleport camp and not even done anything yet probably. Oh wait, no, he's got a kill actually. I guess he could have been useful.
Oh, he's ready for him. Oh, that son of a bitch.
Well, I'm capturing, so get mid.
Alright, and our guy, our other teammate is practicing his ice spells, and that's good.
Great. Right.
Alright, I'm now holding down the teleport. Holy shit, we have all the spawn points right now.
Yes, briefly. I captured top ball by myself. But now he's teleporting into the sapling.
Holy shit, I killed both of my 2v1. The fucking teleporters.
Got him. Yeah, how do you like it?
Oh, I love it. That was awesome. I got all the kills from the teleport. Yeah.
Really? I used the Dragon Strike, damn it.
I stole that bitch, man.
Continue.
Yeah, perfect.
Sapling's here.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm still
He's
a bit tired.
The best guy ever.
You should use more geysers.
Yeah, I'm using all my focus for haste.
For what? Haste, alright.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a haste whore right now?
No.
Haven't you been on the forums? Didn't you see that Chaz Webb posted to get rid of haste?
Yeah, I did.
I
didn't
know. I think
not,
it was the most disagreed with post ever. It was awesome,
yeah.
Like 18 disagrees. And no agrees, not fucking one. What a motherfucking community.
Oh,
come on. Oh, wow. Did you just. I had plans for that barrel.
Oh. Yeah, we made it.
Ooh, just about. Oh, fuck, you go bot.
Okay. Yeah, I'll need to restart Magicka in a second. Still on my main speakers.
Oh god, I didn't know that happens, but you're sounding fine, I guess.
Yeah, it's just that I switched from my main speakers to my headphones.
Yes, yes, of course, but I don't hear any echoes, what I'm saying.
Oh yeah, okay.
Oh no, you get off this point, you dick. Wow, that is a lot of ice.
Go, Sapling, kill that guy.
Yeah. Okay, he's off the punch.
And then we win. If you kill that guy, we win, Sapling. No pressure.
No,
we got plenty of time to win.
No, we must win quickly. This video is already an hour long, and and we need 4 more wins, I think. Or none. None works too.
Oh, those guys gonna die. Ah, damn, they kept.
No, you failed.
God,
that guy's so annoying with his fucking storms that go all around. There we go.
Oh, don't kill me, teammate.
Oh, you're still down there.
Yes.
I'm on my way. Oh, you're dead.
Okay,
aren't you?
Yeah, no, I'm dead.
Damn, like 5 minutes later. Jesus.
Yeah, what are we doing up there?
We're just killing people.
Actually, two guys there. I did fine.
Okay, I'm just defending.
Help! Oh god, that guy's just AFKing on the teleport. Haha.
Oh, you got that guy? Sweet. Nice job.
Oh god. Oh, why didn't I heal myself? Oh well. Well, it looks like we're probably gonna win regardless. I should have used my lightning storm.
Yeah, that's what I said. We have plenty of time to win.
No! We must win quick. No excuses for failure.
Yeah, as
great,
I said,
everyone's dying.
I didn't play in like a week.
Yes. I shouldn't have done that. That was a bad choice. Or was it? God damn it, just die, why don't you? There we go, that works. Oh god. Oh, why did that rock not get into that spell? Oh great. Our teammate's actually retarded, so that's an issue. Did he kill someone? Did the retard just kill someone?
No. Still 0-2. Live!
Dude, I love you.
Get off my pod!
Ah, damn it. Okay, yeah, it's knockdown side.
They spawned.
Stupid knockdowns.
Dude, there was one misclick in there and it cost me my life. I can't believe it.
Yeah, he's pretty skilled.
No, not this. Oh, come on, that's just not fair.
Oh, the chicken. So, dude, sadly, you haven't played in a while, man. Are you all up to date on the whole, like, War of This No Healing stuff? Have you been watching those games?
You mean what that guy was playing?
Did you see, like, yeah, like, Jix, like, he went, he did, like, a War of This No Healing, and him and, Super
yeah,
Mickey
yeah.
J killed Walter Wolf in Alias 1.
Okay. No, I didn't know that. Like, I just, I saw Jack play that.
Yeah, and Jax, like, I think Jax started it, and then Jix and, Super Mickey J and, some people started doing it.
Oh my god, that chicken is so annoying.
But it kind of just shows that, like, you basically need to, like, defend first and ward second.
Yeah.
At least it's, like, pointing in that direction.
Well, obviously, that's how you play.
I felt it's more like, being aggressive because you actually don't have time to defend. Oh well, you can't heal, so if you... I mean, even if you defend correctly, you often take damage anyways.
Oh yeah, he can't defend everything.
Yeah, right. So... Oh!
Sorry.
Yeah. Problem.
Oh, come on, you can't be alive!
So I feel like it's no matter of killing him quicker than he can kill you, basically.
Ah, I got him with the pistol. Great. Do you think imps should be killing walls?
Walls?
They could simply attack them and they would destroy one piece.
Interesting.
But the AI would be difficult to program, I suppose. Well, maybe not that difficult. I guess they would just ignore the pathfinding of the wall. Which would make them less retarded, actually. Haha.
Nah! So close.
I will fix everything. Here you go, Lightning. Oh, fuck. I cast that poorly. Oh, he killed himself. That works. God damn it, I already stopped casting that. Not the maypole, anything but that.
He loves it.
Ah, oh, damn it! It's quick.
Oh, so close.
He came killed.
I was killed by the guy he killed. I misclicked my brainwash. That would be not.
See, that's how you conflict. Florian, did you see that one?
Yeah, but he was dead already.
I know, that's how you conflict. You just finish him off with it.
That sounds like a waste.
That's exactly like the pistol.
Oh.
Yeah, but the pistol's free.
Okay, that's fair enough. Fair enough. Holy shit, I just gained new respect for the pistol.
Yeah.
That shit's like Conflag? It's actually, the pistol is more damage than Conflag right now.
It depends on the affinity, I guess.
No, because okay. Conflag does 420. No, Conflag does 400 and pistol does 422.
Well, yeah, but fire. Well, okay, I guess.
Yeah, it goes to walls. Pistol doesn't.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It hits more than one target, so.
That's...
Hey, do we want Gatsby with us?
Oh, yeah.
We want
all
Pinky.
The people.
Cokie Pinky.
Oh, too late. Already joining.
Yeah, if we do that in a second, let me restart.
I wonder if he's finally got his thing on again. His mic. Oh, yeah, too late.
I don't know. I think he sold it for coke, man. Cocaine.
Oh, okay.
That shit is a hell of a drug, bro. Like, you do it 3 days later, you're still talking to people.
Are you doing cocaine?
I've done it. It's awesome. It's like the best. Everyone should get it if they can get some good stuff.
Boost me. Woo.
Yeah, someone capture.
yes, don't worry about that, someone will.
Yeah, I did.
See? I knew it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, thanks, Sapling. Barrel!
Damn, that guy's back.
Oh, for fuck's sake, did he have to stand behind that? Wow, one mine, that's impressive.
Does he have plus 50 here?
No idea, but he just cast a single healing mine, so.
Yeah, probably then.
I don't know how many you get, but.
Usually it's two if you use just one element.
Right. So I guess that's half!
How the fuck am I getting frozen with a cold ward?
Yeah, it's very odd, must be lag.
Yeah, probably my ward just wasn't recognized.
Yeah, that's right, you kill yourself. By my hand. Well, I'll use that one mine. It was not very effective.
Wow, I have 3 assists right now. I'm pretty awesome at that.
Right.
No actual kills, that's okay. They're coming.
I'm pretty sure you get assists mostly if you assist minions, so.
Oh, do you?
I'm not sure, I think so. Well, that guy just killed himself.
I don't think you do to get assists.
Dude, if someone doesn't kill that fucking guy, I'm gonna be so mad.
So now that I have no assists. I swear assists don't work half the time.
Yeah, they're pretty broken.
I'm pretty sure it's just the imps that can give you assists.
Ooh.
That guy's annoying with- oh god. Yeah, not this time. Oh great, more enemies, of course. No!
Should I come help?
I'm dead.
Yeah, you defend bottom. I'm going top.
I spawned bot, damn it.
Yeah, I know.
Do I need to defend the teleport? Or do I need to go top?
Yeah, there might be someone coming.
Yeah, there's definitely someone
coming. Oh yeah, that's the second one coming.
The chicken! Oh, for fuck's sake.
I have 4 assists now, you guys. What the fuck is wrong with you dudes? Who is the guy on our team that is 7-1? What the fuck?
I don't know. I think he's just pretty lucky.
Yeah, he's stolen like 4 of my kills. You see all those assists? That's yeah. This dude.
I told you. I'm pretty sure that's not amazing. How that works.
I know. It might be.
Well, we'll see.
Nice steam, buddy? He fucking stole another one of my kills! He is the god!
And you didn't even get an assist.
Yay, I did it.
Okay, let me quickly restart.
Fine.
It should just take, like, 20 seconds.
Oh, Gatsby's still here waiting for us. Okay, let's invite him then.
Yeah, dude, crafting!
Gatsby yeah. Didn't want to join, and apparently the wins didn't count, so everything is terrible.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I opened like, I don't know, 20, 30 chests. More like 30. I got a lot of keys from the random magic drops. And I only got health crystals. Like, I have 6 health crystals, so I got all the ones I need, but I have zero speed crystals or shards. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I know, fucking speed crystals, man.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Yeah.
I have 1 speed shard, that's it. I don't even know if I have a health shard yet, but who cares? Hey, oh wait, actually I need everything, yeah you're right. I wanna make a staff.
Oh, okay.
I wanna make the best staff ever.
Do you have a booster?
No.
Okay. Yeah, me neither.
Fucking boosters.
Alright.
Did no one go top or not? They
he died.
They stole top.
He just,
okay.
Just died.
Great.
Okay, they're respawning bottom.
That's just what I need.
Someone go mid.
I'm dead.
Alright.
Mid?
We're going mid.
Too late.
You sure haste a lot.
I just team kills.
Report!
Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh! Almost team killed another one.
Oh, DC, really? You made him DC? Wow. You made him rage quit. Your team killing.
Yeah.
We're still winning. Just rush middle, Florian, right now, you and me.
No, right. That doesn't work. No.
It might, but probably not. That,
no,
dude, I'm what's called an optimist.
They're everywhere.
I think everything works.
What's called an optimist, great. Don't worry, some of them will DC.
Yeah, we just have to make them rage quit.
Yeah, no problem.
Waterlock them.
Everything, Yeah, you go in there. Haha, yeah, go right back into that dragon strike.
You got it, sapling.
Crap. Yeah, misclicks are real.
Dude! Why was I frozen? Damn it. Well, last stand time. Get ready to revive in case we lose all the points.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh my god, I can't believe you said that just now, Florian. I just died.
Of course you did. But we didn't even get that far, so your guilt is misplaced.
Oh yeah, cool.
Come on. Ah, he's dead.
Well, now I'm zero. Sorry about that.
Yeah, I'm going top.
No, you should stay.
No.
Dude, yeah, we can't hold them on our own. What are you doing?
Yeah, I know. I'm capturing.
Well, that won't be worth it.
Yeah, it will. Just use all the geysers. Stall them.
Fuck. Why did you kill me, man? That was just so rude of you. Just straight up killed me with your walking away.
Me?
Yeah. Oh. Why? We could have fought them.
Yeah, but look, now we have two spawn points.
Yeah, we
also good job, guys. I held all of them off at the bottom. They killed me off forever. I'm actually kind of proud of myself.
Let's see if they heal each other very well. Yeah, I'm sure they do. Fuck, my lightning was all in vain.
Who's center? I'm coming center, and I'm using Midsummer's Blessing. So don't be afraid.
Well, I can't come in, I blocked myself with a lightning storm.
What's with that guy?
Oh wait, that's you, right. Oh, you look like you're in trouble.
Indeed I am.
Oh, never mind, I'll go somewhere and capture. Oh, we're not losing that hard, we just need to stick together then.
Fucking kidding me. The maple just failed me. Unbelievable.
Oh my god, the pistol. No. No! Anything but dying. Oh, they've got a DC now too. We've got a chance. We still got a chance. And I killed him. Yes. We can do it now. Maybe we can even get them before they can spawn. I'm defending top, you guys need to get bot.
Okay.
Alright, I'm going bot right now. Well, there's two guys there.
I don't have any focus left.
Any what? Any focus, right? We call that mana around here.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, so you know.
Oh, stupid imp.
Oh god, that guy's gonna get away. I have to stop him.
A spawn point has been taken from us.
Oh my god, I can't believe it.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. Why did I let this happen?
Yeah, the maple just saved my ass like 2 times.
Great, and they spawn on me. Oh well.
Oh, okay.
Oh, look at Sapling killing imps like a boss.
No, not the freezing. God damn it.
I know, right? These guys, who are these fucking nameless guys?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Hammerhead is pretty good, yes. I know him.
Yes.
But actually, he's like the
not
worst.
Not that good, though, huh? Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, I know, he's like the worst of them. He's actually pretty good. Like, Team Party Hard. I mean, they are decent.
I need help with this one. Oh my fucking god, the wall spam. No, not the fire. No. Ah, he's too defensive as his fielding. I cannot kill him without dying myself.
Oh. Damn it.
What? Maybe it's also cuz I'm still lagging from the upload.
Yeah, I'm lagging too.
Oh no, you died. Ow.
Yep.
Get ready to revive this time, I swear.
Okay, this time I'll do it.
It's pretty close. I need some help, mate.
Oh, great, there's probably not enough time to build up revive even. Well, someone's coming in from top. Get him. Okay, that's essentially good.
Oh,
help, guys!
Zombies!
Oh, you want me to do the thing? I can do a brainwash. Oh, something dead.
That guy's almost dead. Oh, for fuck's sake,
yeah,
not the healing.
I'm dead too.
No!
Alright, Comics, it's up to you. Come on, Flo! Come on, Flo!
Oh,
it's okay, that was close.
Well, let's see, if it didn't count the last win. Oh, I got something. Might have been a shield, Chris. Yeah, I didn't count any of them, so I guess I'll just open then.
What? We're not going for 3?
Well, it's not working, you know.
Yeah, try one more. We didn't win this time.
Well, fine, but we won the last two, and that didn't count, so...
The opponents were too easy, man. The game's just telling us to get better.
Oh, maybe it just doesn't work with a party? Like, if you have a party of 3 people?
Whoa, yes, that would be an interesting patch. I don't know, I didn't see that update though.
No, we need them. Getting wins.
With a party of 3 or just the 2 of you?
We had like, supposedly we had 3 like before you joined us.
Oh, okay.
Nah, it's a bug, trust me.
Okay.
It's hard enough when you're partying, getting all the hard enemies. Do we know these guys?
I honestly don't know any of their names.
Yeah.
Hopefully the community's growing, man.
Could happen to anyone, Blay.
Yeah, oh my god. There's so much cool stuff that's like gonna come out in this game. I hope they add that death mode.
I wonder what that will do. Boost!
We've taken over a spawn. It'd just be like sudden death all the time, every time.
Great, there's too many, don't get caught.
Okay.
Oh fuck. Get away from me with that lousy steam, you bastard. Oh, okay, fine, I guess I'll teleport then.
Oh, what the hell? Oh,
I see.
You can actually shatter plus 50 lightning people with a gladius.
Yes, and a pistol.
Yeah, a pistol, of course.
Well, surely Gladius is stronger than a pistol.
Yeah, in total, definitely.
Yeah, you go into that. That's right. Oh, thanks for making healing walls there. Healing mines for me.
God, I'm playing so good right now. It's like insane. It's blowing my mind.
Well, we did it. Okay, now let's see how we don't get it counted.
Oh. Wow, damn. We played.
Oh, nice.
Dude, I just felt like a god that time.
Oh, we counted. Okay,
yeah,
let's
did.
Open.
Yeah, three keys.
Ooh. Random bug.
Yeah.
Hello, let's go.
Half the cat.
Shield crystal. Woo.
Cold crystal. Awesome.
Life crystal.
And
can I need one of those? Maybe I need one of those.
Rumbling life crystal.
Nope.
Huh. Oh well. Subscribe for more of The Wizard Wars. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Aaron, you son of a bitch, you said there was no episode.